Jerebko now to Johnson. Again, they burn the Lakers' back door.
D'Angelo has to see ball and man. That time he saw the ball, but he had no idea where his man was.